When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I...
Words don't come close till I feel this very moment. To finally stand in front of that one person who makes me happy in every single way and form. Who supports me through all my struggles and setbacks. Who helps me overcome any obstacle.
People fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now
Gustavo, I love you. You're my best friend, my honey buns, corazoncito chulo, the peanut butter to my jelly, my one and only true love. Thanks to you, I've overcome my fear of experiencing true love. I love the way you look at me, the way you sing to me so randomly. Your kisses, hugs, warmth, waking up to you is like a dream come true. You're an amazing guy. You treat me well. You're caring, smart, passionate about anything you set your mind to do. I love everything about you. Our journey together, our unforgettable moments in our life that we'll still continue to have. I'm glad I have you. You make me happy. I can't wait to start our new life together, my love. Regardless of the obstacles we may face together, I give you my hand, heart, and love till death do us part. Eres el amor de mi vida. Nunca te voy a dejar atrás. Gracias por amarme. Te amo, Gustavo.
In front of God, our families, and our close friends, I vow to love you every single day of my life, to support you, to remind you how beautiful you are to me, to always support your goals, everything you want to do, to remind you how important you are to my life, and no matter what happens, I will always stay by your side. But most important, I promise to you that I will love you to my best last dying breath.
Finally, with power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Gustavo, you may kiss your bride. I'm happy to present Mr. and Mrs. Diaz.